بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. I'm Dr. Zinat. I'm orthopedic consultant, FAMR Fellow 2021. My project is develop a course for undergraduate female medical student, Faculty of Medicine, Jazan University, to build their competency of communication skills. My project is an extracurricular course in which the senior student will teach the junior student the communication skills. So we will not only build the communication skill competency for the student, we will build also the teaching skills and their mentoring skills as well. This is my Gantt chart. We start early preparing the course content from January and designing the methodology of teaching, learning, and assessment of the course. And we design the instruction of each session and prepare the guide for the participant and preparing also the schedule for the course. At that time also, we contact the IRB committee to get approval, which we success to get it by the end of April at the second phase of the. At that time, we're still struggling in collecting the student that will be participating in our course. As I mentioned before, it is an extracurricular course, so it is not easy to let the student participate in something like that. And also because we need students from different years, which already they have their own schedule for the exam and for the lectures. But at the end, we success to give some students. So we decide to give some of the lectures by ourselves. And by that time, we success also to get more students involved and to participate. We success to collect around more than 20 to 30 students at that time. We present plan at the college to the dean, vice deans, and the medical education unit. And we start collecting the data for the course evaluation. And inshallah, we will start analyzing the data of the course by the end. And we will evaluate the knowledge and skills of the teaching of the skill of the student by the end, inshallah, of August. And the poster presentation, preparation and presentation will be held October, inshallah. So the lesson we learn, hard work is behind every success. Keep working and you will reach to what you planned, or at least you will find a solution that definitely will help. Nothing is impossible. As I mentioned before, it is an extracurricular course. I didn't find anyone to participate at the beginning. And even when I found some student, due to change in the time of the final exam, which they make it more earlier by 2 to 3 weeks, we decide to stop the course at that time and we resume it in the summer. So nothing is impossible. The door will be open with the last key we are holding, so don't give up. Malleability in implementation. Don't hesitate to seek help and ask for advice whenever needed. The changes that we made to the project, as I said before, some changes in the implementation of the lecture, as some of the lecture, which is supposed totally to be given by student, is given by us. And also we changed the time of the schedule, but at the end success to follow the Gantt chart. Decrease the number of the non-verbal communication lectures due to difficulty in applying it due to pandemic. Thank you so much.